Rebels in Libya are making their last stand, with reports Colonel Gaddafi is defying a UN Security Council resolution to withdraw from rebel-held cities. Forces opposed to him are pleading for international intervention.
Rebels hold much of Libya's east, but Misrata is their lone major stronghold in the west. Trucks armed with anti-aircraft guns patrol the streets in case Gaddafi's military ignores the no-fly zone. Rebels armed with machine guns hide. They say they're still under attack.
Fighting and bombing is going on right now. This murderous dictator talks about ceasefire. He is lying. He is a lying war criminal.
Libya says all military operations have ceased.
Indeed, we are complying with the UN Security Council resolution.
President Obama warns the US Air Force will be deployed if necessary, but he assures Americans this will not become another Iraq or Afghanistan.
The United States is not going to deploy ground troops into Libya, and we are not going to use force to go beyond a well-defined goal.
Pro-Gaddafi supporters thank the countries that didn't vote in favour of the resolution. They're not concerned about possible attacks.
In 1986, American planes raided us and then they fled.
Colonel Gaddafi says this isn't a war between two countries, so the Security Council has no right to intervene. But those in favour of the resolution say the dictator must go.
It's up to the people of Libya to choose their government. I've made very clear what I think, but in the end, it is for them to take that decision.
But with one key condition, according to the US.
A final result of any negotiations would have to be the decision by Colonel Gaddafi to leave.
John O'Doherty, 10 News.